Get you an update on that breaking news out of Modesto. We've learned police shot a suspect at the Walgreens on McHenry Avenue. This is in the downtown area.
That suspect was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries, and we've learned no officers were hurt in this case. We do have a crew on the way to the scene right now, so we will have more on this coming up tonight on our news at 6 o'clock.